Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Friends, in this video I would like to give you the solutions regarding week 1 and quiz assignment 1 of DBMS, that is database management systems. So if you are new to our channel, then subscribe our channel and like the video. Friends, I request you to please watch the video till the end, because if I make any changes in between the video, you can correct those changes easily and quickly. So don't skip the video and watch the video till the end. So let's get into the video. And the first question, and they given a customer table and customer divided by order, then it displays name Arnav as output. So we should find the resulting table. The correct answer for this is option A. And coming to second question, the answer for this, there are two answers for this actually, option B and option D. Friends, these are probable answers and they have given multiple choice answers. So if there are actually three answers, if we keep two correct answers, then we'll give partial marking. So you can choose of your own, but these are my answers. I hope this will be correct. So if you have any doubts, then please comment in the comment section. I'll try to reply to those comments. Moving on to third question, the correct answer for this is option A. And fourth question, the answer is option D. And fifth question, the correct answer is option B along with D. And coming to sixth, the correct answer is option B. And seventh question, the answer is A. And eighth question, the answer is C. Ninth question, the answer is option D. And finally, the 10th question, the answer is again D. So friends, if you find this video helpful, subscribe to our channel and like this video and share to your friends. Keep supporting us. Till then, bye. Thank you.